There we go. All of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in a line. 6 in a line. Wow. Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Flight ATC here. Welcome back to Tower 3D Pro. We are back in Memphis today.
Tower, FedEx 795 requesting push and start.
Luckily we only have two FedExes waiting to go. That might drastically increase, because as you can see we've got a couple of lights up here that I can see on the FedEx ramp. If you don't know from the last couple episodes in Memphis, this is basically FedEx's super hub, so basically, I don't know exactly, but I'd say about 90% of their flights go in and out of here every day. So many. If you do the 4 in the morning shift in Tower here, literally all you get is FedEx. And it's 4 in the morning, you think it'd be slow, but oh my gosh, it's like rush hour. Anyway, we have a couple of commercial guys here too, so that's good. And looks like there might be more waiting to go shortly, a couple of them at least, so that's good. And I'd like to say thank you for 100 subscribers, the 100 subscriber special.
Tower, Lindbergh 4517 requesting push and start.
Will be up hopefully later this week. I'm not 100% sure, I'm still editing it and I need to add one more thing before it's ready, and I'm just waiting on
Tower,
someone else.
FedEx 787 requesting push and start.
To help me with that. So, for now, I'm just going to say thank you for 100 subscribers, and let's hit 200 real quick. So, if you haven't already, consider subscribing. Follow me on Facebook and Instagram as well. We're almost at 100 on Instagram, too, so that's really exciting. And then, like the video and share the video, too. And hopefully we can hit 200 pretty soon. Another thing, when I'm recording this at least, I've just finished watching the presidential debate. Now if you have no idea what I'm talking about, that's fine. I'll tell you what it's about. So basically, United States of America, they're having their election coming up this year, 2020, and the leaders of each party had their first debate tonight. And I watched the whole thing because I honestly found it quite amusing.
Because you weren't president screwing things up.
You were a senator.
You're the worst president America has ever had. Come on.
And you know, it even though I'm not even from the United States, it affects me. And I think that, especially if you live in North America, even all around the world, it affects you too, in a way. So I would definitely recommend, if you didn't watch it live like I did, that's fine, but I would definitely recommend looking up on YouTube the highlights of it or whatever. But for now we're in Memphis and we're going to get started with our shift here, and we're going to go ahead and see how busy it gets. So hopefully it gets kind of busy, but not too busy that I can hopefully still talk to you guys. So we're using runway 36 right for arrivals, 36 center for departures, and runway 27.
Tower, FedEx 798 requesting push and start.
Anyway, we better get hurrying here because we already have, what is this, 7 planes. So let's go ahead, start at the top of the list, and we'll work our way down. Envoy 5705, pushback approved, expect runway 36 center.
Ground. 36 center pushback approved. Envoy 5707.
Tower, Brickyard 4659er requesting push and start.
Blue Streak 99918 pushback approved, expect runway 36 center.
Ground, 36 center pushback approved. Blue Streak 99918.
FedEx 542 pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 542.
FedEx 795 pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 795.
Lindbergh 4517, pushback approved, expect runway 36 center.
Ground, 36 center, pushback approved. Lindbergh 4517.
Get our cinematic view turned on as well.
FedEx 386 requesting push and start.
Our computer ground. Might give us some interesting camera angles.
Ready to taxi.
Ground. So we'll see how
FedEx
that goes.
542 ready to taxi.
FedEx 787 pushback approved. Expect runway 27.
Ground 27 pushback approved. FedEx 787.
FedEx 798 pushback approved. Expect runway 27.
Ground 27 pushback approved. FedEx 798. Ground, FedEx 795 ready to taxi.
Brickyard 4659er pushback approved, expect runway 36 center.
Tower, Delta 1281 with you, runway 36 right.
Delta 1281, runway 36 right, clear to land. Wind is 129 at 1 knot.
Ground, 36 center pushback approved. Brickyard 4659er.
Yeah, barely any
runway
wind right now.
Runway 36 right, cleared to land, Delta 1281.
But we will keep
ground.
An eye on it.
Envoy 5707 ready to taxi.
FedEx 386, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, Lindbergh 4517 ready to taxi.
Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 386. Ground, FedEx 787 ready to taxi. Tower, FedEx 791 requesting push and start.
FedEx 791 pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 791.
Lindbergh 4517, runway 36 center, taxi via Juliet Romeo.
Ground, Brickyard 4659er ready to taxi.
Runway 36 center, taxi via Juliet Romeo, Lindbergh 4517.
Ground, FedEx 386 ready to taxi.
Envoy 5705, runway 36 center, taxi via Juliet Romeo.
Ground, FedEx 798 ready to taxi. Runway 36 center, taxi via Juliet Romeo, Envoy 5707.
Brickyard 4659er, runway 36 center, taxi via Lima Juliet Romeo.
Runway 36 center, taxi via Lima Juliet Romeo, Brickyard 4659er. Ground, FedEx 791 ready to taxi.
Tower, FedEx 505 requesting push and start.
Brickyard 4659er, hold short, taxiway Juliet.
Negative. Brickyard 4659er.
Brickyard 4659er, hold short of taxiway Juliet.
Hold short of taxiway Juliet, Brickyard 4659er.
Thank you. FedEx 542, runway 27, taxi via Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Victor, FedEx 542.
FedEx 542, runway 27, taxi via Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Victor 2, FedEx 542.
There we go. FedEx 505, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27, pushback approved. FedEx 505.
FedEx 386, runway 27, taxi via Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Victor 2, FedEx 386.
FedEx 791, runway 27, taxi via Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Victor 2, FedEx 791.
Tower, FedEx 765 requesting push and start.
FedEx 765, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27, pushback approved. FedEx 765.
FedEx 798, runway 27, taxi via Sierra Bravo Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Sierra Bravo Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 798. Ground, FedEx 505 ready to taxi.
FedEx 798, runway 27, taxi via Sierra, Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Sierra, Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 798.
There we go. FedEx 505, follow company.
Follow company, FedEx 505. Ground, FedEx 765, ready to taxi.
FedEx 765, runway 27, taxi via Sierra, Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Sierra Victor Victor 2, FedEx 765.
You know,
tower,
I'm probably...
FedEx 303 requesting push and start.
Like, this is how it is at Memphis. It gets so busy with the FedExes that you just don't have any time for the commercial guys that are still waiting down here. Brickyard 4659er, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Brickyard 4659er.
Blue Streak 9918, runway 36 center, taxi via Juliet Romeo.
Tower. FedEx 534 requesting push and start.
Runway 36 center, taxi via Juliet Romeo, Blue Streak 9918.
Just so many planes. FedEx 303, pushback approved. Expect runway 27.
Ground 27, pushback approved. FedEx 303.
FedEx 542, wind is 130 at 1 knot, runway 27, clear for takeoff.
Negative. FedEx 542.
FedEx 542, wind is 130 at 1 knot, runway 27, cleared for takeoff.
Wind is 130 at 1 knots, runway 27, cleared for takeoff, FedEx 542.
FedEx 386, runway 27, line up and wait.
Runway 27, line up and wait, FedEx 386.
FedEx 325, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Tower, FedEx 325 requesting push and start. Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 325. Ground, FedEx 303 ready to taxi.
FedEx 787, runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 787.
Tower, American 654 with you, runway 36 right.
American 654, runway 36 right, clear to land number 2.
Runway 36 right, clear to land, American 654.
FedEx 795, runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 795.
Okay. Yep, we're doing pretty good. We've got 303 ready to go. FedEx 303, runway 27, taxi via Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Victor 2, FedEx 303.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good here. We have these guys waiting to go. Lindbergh 4517, runway 36, center, line up and wait.
Runway 36, center, line up and wait, Lindbergh 4517. Ground, FedEx 325, ready to taxi.
Delta 1281, exit left at taxiway Papa.
Exit at taxiway Papa, Delta 1281.
FedEx 386, runway 27, clear for takeoff, caution wave turbulence.
Runway 27 cleared for takeoff, okay. Upon FedEx 386.
FedEx 542, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
FedEx 791, runway 27, line up and wait.
Runway 27, line up and wait, FedEx 791.
Lindbergh 4517, runway 36, center cleared for takeoff.
Runway 36, center cleared for takeoff, Lindbergh 4517.
Tower, FedEx 352 requesting push and start.
FedEx 352, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27, pushback approved. FedEx 352.
FedEx 534, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27, pushback approved. FedEx 534.
Yep, a lot of FedEx. FedEx 325, runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Bravo. No, not Bravo.
Runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Bravo, FedEx 325.
FedEx 325, runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Victor 2, sorry.
Runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Victor 2, Sierra, Victor, FedEx 325.
Ground, FedEx 352, ready to taxi.
FedEx 352, runway 27, taxi via Victor 1, Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Victor 1, Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 352.
FedEx 791, runway 27, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 27, cleared for takeoff, FedEx 791.
FedEx 798, runway 27, line up and wait.
Runway 27, line up and wait, FedEx 798.
FedEx 303, hold position.
Hold position, FedEx 303.
FedEx 352, runway 27, disregard, I already told you that.
Negative. FedEx 352.
Yeah, that's fine. What's this guy doing? Didn't I tell you to go? FedEx 325, runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 325.
And then
ground, FedEx 534, ready to taxi.
He's already going, that's good. FedEx 534. FedEx 534, runway 27, taxi via Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Victor 2, FedEx 534.
Whoops. Again, there we go. That's Victor 2.
Tower, FedEx 358 requesting push and start.
Lindbergh 4517, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
FedEx FedEx 386, contact departure.
Roger, good day.
FedEx 791, contact departure.
Roger, good day.
FedEx 798, runway 27, clear for takeoff.
Runway 27 cleared for takeoff, FedEx 798.
Envoy 5705, runway 36 center, clear for takeoff.
Runway 36 center cleared for takeoff, Envoy 5707.
Now, I don't know what Delta's doing. I told him to exit left, but he turned right, so that's a little bit annoying, because now he's going to have to go way down, taxi along the runway, or beside the runway, and then just big waste of time and his company's money, so that's not my problem, but we'll give him some taxi instructions. Delta 1281, taxi to terminal via Yankee, Delta, Charlie, Lima.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee, Delta, Charlie, Lima, Delta 1281.
Tower, FedEx 356 requesting push and start.
FedEx 358, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 358.
FedEx 356, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 356.
FedEx 765, hold position.
Hold position, FedEx 765.
FedEx 505, runway 27, line up and wait.
Runway 27, line up and wait, FedEx 505. Tower, AC 4215 with you, runway 36 right.
AC 4215, runway 36 right, clear to land number 2.
Runway 36 right, clear to land, AC 4215.
FedEx 798, contact, departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
Ground, FedEx 358 ready to taxi.
FedEx 358, runway 27, taxi via Sierra Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Sierra Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 358.
Ground, FedEx 356 ready to taxi.
FedEx 356, runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Victor 2.
Tower, FedEx 594 requesting push and start.
Runway 27, taxi via Charlie, Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 356.
FedEx 594, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 594.
FedEx 4659, runway 36 center, clear for takeoff. Brickyard 4659, runway 36 center, cleared for takeoff.
Runway 36 center, cleared for takeoff, Brickyard 4659.
I want American to turn left. American 654, take next available exit on left.
Negative. American 654.
Why? I mean, really, do you have to turn off to the right? I don't think that you do. But I mean, you're just wasting your own money, so like, go
Tower.
Ahead.
FedEx 715 requesting push and start.
FedEx 715, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 715.
FedEx 505, runway 27, clear for takeoff.
Runway 27 cleared for takeoff, FedEx 505.
Envoy 5705, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
FedEx 352, runway 27, line up and wait.
Runway 27, line up and wait, FedEx 352. Ground, FedEx 594 ready to taxi.
FedEx 594, runway 27, taxi via Sierra Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Sierra Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 594. Ground, FedEx 715 ready to taxi.
FedEx 715, runway 27, taxi via Sierra Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, taxi via Sierra Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 715.
FedEx 303, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, FedEx 303.
Tower, FedEx 735 requesting push and start.
FedEx 735, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 735.
American 654, taxi to terminal via Yankee, Delta, Charlie, Lima.
Taxi to terminal via Yankee, Delta, Charlie, Lima, American 654.
FedEx 352, runway 27, clear for takeoff, caution with turbulence.
Runway 27 cleared for takeoff, FedEx 352.
FedEx 505, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
Brickyard 4659, contact departure, bye.
Roger, good day.
FedEx 303, runway 27, line up and wait.
Ground, FedEx 735 ready to taxi.
FedEx 735, runway 27, taxi via Victor, Victor 2.
Runway 27, line up and wait, FedEx 303.
Runway 27, taxi via Victor, Victor 2, FedEx 735. Tower, Brickyard 4607 with you, runway 36 right.
Delta 1281, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Delta 1281.
Blue Streak 9918, runway 36 center, clear for takeoff.
Tower, FedEx 551 requesting push and start.
Runway 36 center cleared for takeoff, Blue Streak 9918.
There's our FedExes all lined up. Whole bunch of them. Here, I'll move this so you can see them all. Whoops. There we go. All of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in a line. 6 in a line. Wow. Now how do I shape this back to fit in the corner? A little bit smaller. There we go. I think that... There, that should do it. There we go. Okay. Focus on the controlling. That's important. FedEx 352, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
FedEx 303, runway 27, clear for takeoff.
Runway 27 cleared for takeoff, FedEx 303.
Brickyard 4607, runway 36 right, clear to land, number 2.
Runway 36 right, cleared to land, Brickyard 4607.
FedEx 551, pushback approved, expect runway 27.
Ground, 27 pushback approved. FedEx 551.
FedEx 534, runway 27, line up and wait.
Runway 27, line up and wait, FedEx 534.
FedEx 765, runway 2... No, disregard that.
Runway 27, FedEx 765.
Yeah, but don't you dare go on the runway without clearance. I did not clear you. FedEx 765, continue taxi and hold short of runway 27.
Continue taxi, FedEx 765.
Blue Streak 9918, contact departure, good day.
Roger, good day.
Ground, FedEx 551 ready to taxi.
Delta 1281, continue taxi.
Say again.
Delta 1281, continue taxi.
Continue taxi, Delta 1281.
Tower, Lindbergh 62906 requesting push and start.
Lindbergh 62906, pushback approved, expect runway 36 center.
Ground, 36 center, pushback approved. Lindbergh 62906.
Okay, I think I'm going to end the episode now. We've done pretty well. This will be a shorter one, I guess. Again, thank you for 100 subscribers. I think we're at 101 or 102 now, but close enough. Thank you for... Again, we're going to reach 200 really quickly, hopefully. I'm looking forward to it. And I hope you consider subscribing so you can help us reach our goal and join our community and follow me on Instagram and Facebook as well. Like the video, share the video, comment down below what you'd like to see in the future, and you can look forward to the 100 subscriber special coming up later this week.
Ground.
Thank you for
Lindbergh
watching.
62906 ready to taxi.
Thank you for watching. Contact departure. Good day.
Flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh. But they never did ever live, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down like...